Hey, Caden, how are you?
Good.
Hey, is there anything special you want to say to Mommy?
Yeah.
What?
I want to say I'm proud of you, Mommy.
What for?
Because I love Mommy. Mm-hmm.
Why do you love her?
Because I do.
What does she bake that you like?
I like corn and broccoli.
Broccoli and corn, huh?
Yeah.
Okay. What else do you love about Mommy?
Probably I'm gonna let Autumn do it.
You're gonna let Autumn do it? Okay. Say happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
What's your favorite thing that she makes for you? What's your favorite thing?
Macaroni.
Okay. And do you like when she tells you certain stories?
Yeah.
Like what?
Like the time where...
Honey, can you not do that? Please stand still. Stand still.
The time where you run my back, mm-hmm, and do a lot of other things.
Mm-hmm. Good.
So, bye.
You love to have people over into our house, and you love to care for people and to show compassion to people and to give to people. That is a priceless thing.
Well, think nothing of it. I just had a birthday too, and it was a little older than that, a little bit older. But it's you. I can remember running after you when you were little, and you used to screech and holler and laugh and giggle, and it was a wonderful time of our life. And I just love you to death, all you kids. Always have, always will.